your tithe and bring your shame. Bring your guilt and bring your pain. Don't you know that's not your name? You will always be much more to me. And every day I wrestle with the voices that keep telling me I'm not right. But that's all right. Cause I hear a voice and it calls me redeemed. When others say I'll never be enough. And greater is the one living inside of me than he who is living in the world. Yeah.
Let's go!
We seek your kingdom first.
my lambs is a great way to witness to these children that come from absolutely nothing.
We're here at Feed My Lambs, which is a home for Burmese children that are refugees. Feed My Lambs is very important. It's raising these children up to be a help and a support in their own country. These children are...
In Burma, people are persecuted for their religion. If they're not Buddhist, they're persecuted because basically in Burma, to be Burmese is to be Buddhist. And so here, when someone wants to practice Christianity or any other religion, they're persecuted by the government. And so some of these families and kids go through jungles and they go through crazy journeys to get here. And Ivy just gives up all of her resources, all of her time, and just loves these kids.
Ivy is so amazing. She teaches these kids so much and she is so good to them. And she just gives her whole life for them and it's really amazing. And being on this trip, it's just been an incredible experience overall.
It's been an amazing experience so far. They're wonderful children here. They're very smart, very courteous, very eager to learn, and I would come back in a heartbeat.
So they've all been wearing their crosses all week long, and it's really good to see how excited they are about that, and I just love seeing them excited about Jesus.
Fish?
These are our kids. These children belong to First Methodist. Today we went to a prison in Mae Sot to sing and share testimonies, and some of the children went, and they had on First Methodist Houston shirts. It just really brought it home to me how much they are our children.
So with the support from the First United Methodist Church, this allows not only our team members from the United States to get together, but it allows us to come together and preach the gospel, how Jesus wants us to go from nation to nation.
We pray. Come set your rule and reign in our hearts again. Increase in us, we pray. Unveil why we're made.
They were, but yet now, with their faith and their confidence has grown, they've also learned to share.
Ha ha.